Bless the hairdresser. He attacks Mother Nature for a small fee. Hourly he plows heads for sixpence, scours chins and lips for threepence. He makes systematic mercenary war on this wildness. He trims aimless and retrograde growths into clean arched shapes and angular plots. Bless this expert, correcting the grotesque anachronisms of our physique.